And here he is, the former NXT and WWE Intercontinental Champion, Kevin Owens. Let's see what he's got.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
And here we go as this one gets underway here in the foothills of the Rocky Mountains.
Always entertaining when Kevin Owens starts his antics.
Guys, I want to discuss Edge for a moment. All these superstars have the ability, but what does he need to do specifically to come out ahead here?
There's no denying that Edge totally reeks of awesomeness, and he's going to need to, considering who he's in the ring with here tonight.
And it's times like these where he just hopes he worked hard enough, long enough, to get the victory here.
Nope, reverses it. His partner's hoping to get in this match, guys.
Well, he didn't come out here to watch.
Man, Ultimate Warrior plays the game as good as anybody.
His clothesline finds the mark. He clearly did his homework heading into tonight.
Ultimate Warrior finds a way out.
And he lands a nice counter.
Let's hope, for his sake, that he can keep performing at this level. It's a tall order.
Well-executed clothesline. Here we go for the win! Dodges that one.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
His partner's practically begging to get in the ring.
He better be careful what he's wishing for.
Really needs to get to the corner and make a tag. There it is. The tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael. Check out Kevin Owens' offense. Ain't no stopping him now.
It's obvious to me that the WWE Universe doesn't appreciate Kevin Owens. I'll go on the record right now and say that the WWE Universe is envious of Kevin Owens, and it's pretty disgusting. Kevin Owens should be celebrating. Christian is definitely feeling this match right now.
Man, Kevin Owens, what offense. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Check out Kevin Owens' offense.
This might cannonball!
Can he end it here?
Here we go. Kevin Owens is setting it up. He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Reverses that one. He's just so skilled in submission-based competition.
I'm sure Kevin Owens appreciates your unconditional support, Corey. Oh, the WWE Universe.
Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good.
I guess not.
And Christian manages to reverse out of that one. Kill switch!
Nobody does it quite like him.
And tagged in his Edge.
Kevin Owens doing a great job of turning that one around.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
He's too quick for him there. And Edge setting him up.
The Impaler DDT.
He can end it here.
Are going so well for Kevin Owens.
There's the pin. Ken is upon a kick out.
And Byron is still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
And he lands a vicious cutter.
Rusev is tagged in.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Not so fast. Oh, and he reverses it. Made him pay there. No, reverses it. No, there's the reversal.
What can Rusev do here to up the odds for success? He came into this match looking for a fight, and it looks like he found one.
This is one of the more evenly matched contests we've seen in quite some time. From the looks of things, it could really go either way.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
The Ultimate Warrior is acting like the ultimate showboat right now.
Nothing gentle about that landing.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
And there's the reversal from Rusev.
His partner wants back in.
Yeah, but what you want and what you get are often two very different things.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Yeah, that's it. Miz, you got this.
A thunderous use of the knee. Gets him with the counter.
How's this going on? How's the official missing this? This capacity crowd is beside itself.
Comes up big with the reversal.
There's the switch. Ultimate Warrior is in.
A surprise reversal from Vader.
Vader got him there.
Here we go again.
Oh, and the reversal by Vader. Ultimate Warrior gets out of trouble quickly.
The Ultimate Warrior is acting like the ultimate showboat right now. Ultimate Warrior.
His shoulders are down.
Ultimate Warrior knows how to polish off an opponent.
Pays for that one.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Big time takedown right there.
This might.
Oh, and he makes the tag.
That was a game changer right there, Michael.
Saw that one coming. Oh, he turns it around.
Look out. Here goes Warrior.
When Warrior gets into this zone, it's hard to stop him.
Six.
Cutting it close here, guys.
What a coward. He's trying to get himself counted out, Cole.
Rusev might want to check his ego here. Might come back to haunt him.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
And he's a guy that can flip a switch and turn it on like this.
The Miz showing how A-listers do things out there.
Truly spectacular. Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh, and it's a reversal.
And what a reversal from Rusev.
It's clear to me these superstars are looking to impress everybody watching this pay-per-view tonight. It's just too bad Saxton isn't doing the same.
Connects with a counter. That may very well have cracked some ribs. Running out of time here.
Oh, come on, get in there.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
And he's heading back in.
You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
Now back to the ring.
I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used at any moment here.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Ultimate Warrior finds a way out. Takes him down hard.
You gotta love that kind of aggression.
Guys, it's imperative he gets back in the ring.
Yeah, otherwise he's looking at a countout.
He wants no part of the outside.
Gorilla press slam. Just when you thought he had nothing left.
That is a huge opportunity.
Oh, what a splash.
That's how you put an
he may get the three count right there. And it's reversed. And this has got to be it. And that's the tag to Rusev. A smashing headbutt. He's inflicting some serious pain here. Will this be it? Great offense by Rusev. Center to the ropes with the snake eyes. Tough luck there.
Now Rusev is controlling the tempo of this match.
And that's the tag to the Ultimate Warrior.
teamwork at its best.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Oh, he's able to reverse it.
Not today.
He got all that one.
Ultimate Warrior running out of gas. It's about as bad as it gets for him.
This has been...
Oh, what impact by the modern-day Maharaja.
It could be over here. And here is Vader in off the tag.
Vader using a little psychological warfare right here.
Point on a match.
A brutal slam changes the entire complexion of this match.
I don't know about you guys, but it looks to me like these superstars are on their last legs here.
Back in from the floor. In comes The Miz. You can't put a price tag on landing that perfect strike.
And that nailed him.
Great effort, but he better save something for later in the match. Strike by The Miz.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
This could do it.
Christian has been eliminated.
Oh, what impact. He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
The Miz with a nice reversal.
I can't believe what I'm seeing. If I was Rusev, I would stay focused instead of playing to the crowd.
Wow, Edge just timed that perfectly. Look at Edge here.
The Miz is looking very beaten right now.
The number one contender might have just reached the point of no return.
You know what? It's just not his night, fellas. I mean, he's already executed his finisher twice, and neither time did it lead to victory. That just tells me he just doesn't have it today.
Oh, man, he has plenty of reason to be concerned here, guys. But you know what? So does his opposition.
An A-list knee strike by The Miz. This is his opportunity to win this thing.
How much more can be endured, I think, here for Edge? This should do it right there. Here it comes. He's got him.
Figure four leg lock.
To think, I almost wrote him off earlier.
Talk about a painful move.
Wow, he escapes it.
He's just got no quit in him here tonight, Cole.
I wouldn't be surprised if that left an imprint on the boot's sole.
gets tagged in. That slam put him in a bad way, guys.
Vader better not get too cocky, or he'll pay for it later.
He wants it one more time.
Oh, man, a mastodon-sized choke slam.
Shoulders down, this could be it.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
And there's the reversal from Rusev.
Now it's difficult to get up from a fall like that, let alone continue competing in a match.
He's calling for it. Looking for the win.
Powerbomb! That's what he was looking for, Mike.
This could do it.
Vader displaying nothing but conceit. And what a reversal from Rusev.
Just making his presence felt there. And he just found out that's not the place you want to be. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
John escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Ain't no stopping him now. He is a one-man gang in there.
What a show being put on here by Edge.
The ultimate opportunist.
Watch out. Spear.
Edge looking for the victory here.
He thinks he has it.
With a wicked spear. Can he finish him off here?
Oh, man, you can...
He's looking for the win!
One, two,
three. Oh, no, a counter! He's simply reminding him that he's here. Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. They're just used to send a message.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
At what point do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest? I don't know. I don't know as a WWE. Incredible! I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Look out!
When this guy's on, look out. Looking for the finish.
It's there!
This is not where Vader wants to be right now. Hopefully, Vader can recover.
Shoulders down, this could be it.
And now Rusev is showing them how they do it in Eastern Europe. Check out Jinder Mahal's offense.
Will he be victorious?
Jinder Mahal! The modern-day Maharaja has it hooked in, Cole.
That is...
Edge has been
and he lands a savage elbow. Got the reversal. Your opponent.
Rusev's playing it up big time now.
He's definitely got all pistons firing right now.
He could pin his opponent right here.
How are these superstars even still going, guys? I mean, they have to be on fumes right now.
Ain't no stopping them now.
No, there's the reversal.
Check out Jinder Mahal's offense.
Just making his presence felt there.
Boom! What impact by the modern-day Maharaja.
Wow, what a gritty performance.
He misses the dive.
And unfortunately for him, there was no water in the pool.
The belly to belly.
Can he score the pin?
To the head again.
He's definitely got all pistons firing right now.
And there's the reversal from Rusev.
It could be over here.
How these superstars are even still in this match is beyond me. Especially given how it's...
Will this be it?
And here comes the big Bulgarian.
And it's reversed. The script on him there.
Going to the top. High risk.
What a brutal DDT.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
What a comeback.
And what a reversal from Rusev.
Comes up big with the reversal.
That takes him down to the mat.
Look at this. There's absolutely no wasted motion in this attack.
The Miz is showboating, but I'm not sure this occasion calls for it.
And there's the reversal from Rusev. He's making a statement here with this attack.
He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
He's boom! What impact by the modern-day Maharaja.
I don't know if Rusev could take much more of this.
He may have discovered his favorite move.
He's in trouble. Counter here.
He is a one-man gang in there.
This should do it right there.
Not even close.
What was he thinking?
Twice as nice.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
There's the pin.
Can his opponent kick out?
To the head again.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
be it.
Check out Jinder Mahal's offense.
He's not going to like this. He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
He thinks he has it.
Jinder Mahal has been eliminated.
Wisely bringing the action back into the ring.
The accolades locked in. Warm up the bus. This one is over.
If this superstar can just land the finisher here, this match is all but over.
Has been eliminated.
And Rusev picks up the win.
Here are your winners, the Rated R Superstar, Edge, Rusev, the Ultimate Warrior, and Christian.
I can't imagine the pain that must have been inflicted by that move.
Let's not overcomplicate things. This business is simple. It's